With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in this question we have given that P conjunction negation of Q, and we need to check which of the following option is logical equivalent to this. So basically we have given that P conjunction negation of Q. So basically we have to check for option number 1, so which is P implies Q, and from here we can say that P implies Q, basically this is logically equivalent to negation of P or Q. So from here we can write as this equals to negation of P or Q, and from here we can easily see that this statement is not equivalent to this statement. So from here we can say that this option is wrong. This option is wrong. Now we have to check for option number 2. So this is basically negation of P implies Q. So from here, by this property we can say that this is equals to negation of P of negation or Q. So basically this equal to P or Q, basically this negation and this negation is cancelled out. So from here we can get P or Q. So this is also not equivalent to this statement. So from here we can say that this statement is also wrong. Now we have to check for option number 3. Option number 3 says that P implies negation of Q. So from here we can say that this is basically equal to negation of P or negation of Q. And this statement also not equivalent to this statement. So from here we can say that option number 3 is also wrong. Now we have to check for option number 4, which says that negation of P implies Q. So basically this is equivalent to negation of negation P or Q. Basically by this formula P implies Q, we can write that this statement. So basically we have get negation of negation P or Q. Now by De Morgan's law we can say that De Morgan's law, negation of A or B, this is basically equivalent to negation of A and negation of B. So basically A is this part and B is this part. So basically we can write as this is basically equal to negation of negation P and negation of Q. So basically we can write as this negation and this negation is cancelled out. So from here we can get P and negation of Q. So basically this is equivalent to our original question. So from here we can say that option number 4 is our right answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.